What's up, guys? What's up? Welcome to the part two of my video. There's not really anything new for this besides I killed the skeleton. Nope. What? Hey, I have one arrow. Alright, remember, I'm trying to just get to... that's all the arrows that I have. You remember last time, I left off stuck inside of a tree with a skeleton hunting me. And at every moment, that I'm alive, just makes me more and more angry. Right, I'm gonna go murder this skeleton real quick here. Come on, bro. I'm not dying this stuff. Oh my gosh. Or a zombie. Well, maybe a zombie, but. No. I'm not done. No. Oh my gosh. We only have 11 minutes left to literally... Oh, I turned on keep inventory. Oh, that's good. Because I was actually kind of worried for a second. Wait, I didn't turn on keep levels though. Maybe I did. I don't know. But either way, I have the flint. I only need the steel and the obsidian portal. For me to get to the nether. I'd like to see myself too. I'd also like to see myself do this. Yes, I'm so crapped. I'm actually so bad at Minecraft. Don't even have half of a shelter. Oh, stop it. You're done. You're done. Yeah, you're done. You can touch it. Can you make a mistake? I mean, running is also a mistake. We all make mistakes. Like coming to this new island all the way just to get some coal. And also it's raining. So that means the mobs won't disappear. What the? Yeah, you come up to me. I can hit you off. Hi. If you guys are noobs, I think I'm gonna just slay. Bro, you're done. Yeah, you're done. Hey, level 5, that doesn't really do anything for me. Seriously, cool. Alright, almost got it all. Yeah, I have it all. Yay, more coal! Is that a drone? For me to murder? No, actually, it's some more coal for me to get. When will it stop raining so I cannot be afraid of my every movement? I wish coal was like one of those substances that you can just, you know, turn into a sword or whatnot. That makes everything a lot easier. So I have my flint, and now I need the steel. But all I got is coal. And I don't even have any food. Yeah, I'm probably dead. I'm not gonna make it to the nether in the next 7 minutes. But I will make some progress. You know, this is my Minecraft world now. It's not just to the nether, it's Minecraft. Just Minecraft. And just because. There's no animal on this stinking island. My only hope is to go back to the regular world. Yeah, and that's not even that good. Probably gonna die of the ocean soon too. Hounds. See a couple of murderous dragons down there. Yeah, let's hope I don't die within the next 5 seconds. I'm gonna say, am I actually gonna make it? Oh my gosh. And the drowns didn't even follow me. Now that's good luck. Now this, as I'm said, is no longer my to the nether world, it's my. Fish! Why didn't I think of fish? Human. Done. Fish. Done. Yes. Fish. No. That barely did anything. Come here, fish. You're done. Yeah, you're done. Oh my gosh, it's a drowned graveyard. And one of them's already after me. That's just amazing. You know? Did I not die today? I just want some fish. Oh no. This. Can I get the fish? Finally, I'm not dead. Yeah, I'm dead now. Okay, now. All I gotta do is find some steel, or should I say iron. Hello, Mr. Spider. You're a good guy now. Sheep. Wait, what? I thought you're a good guy. Ah. Oh my gosh, I thought they turned good, now they're in daytime. I guess not. I'm still in just as much jeopardy as I was last night.
A goat. Then the lovers goats.
Do goats give you anything? No. Sheep. Time to murder the sheep. Sheep, come back. Thank you. Now, with my 3 stone, I should probably... I need like a crafting table. Because this is not working out. All of my goals for this video, now that I'm not trying to get to the Nether, is just be good at Minecraft. Because right now, I'm being bad at Minecraft. Yes. Wait. Yes, and probably an axe. And maybe a sword. So you never know. No, you're done. Of course, I gotta take my crafting table with me. This is exactly why I wanted the sword, to murder the younglings. And by that, I mean the pigs. It's a lot easier now that I actually have a sword. Wait, where'd all the mobs go? Did they, like, despawn because it's daytime? Because that would be really helpful if they did. No, they all crawled underground. No. All I want to do is make a finish and then they'll not die. Stop it. If I take like one more hit, then I'm dead. Dropped a potato. Yeah, that's why I don't really get that much. I mean, that's why I don't go down much. Right. Can't earn food now. Come on. No, I need a furnace, yes. Put in the coal. Put in the food. I need just one piece of food. We'll do all good in the world. And with that, my time is up. I'm just gonna, stop the time. Bye! Remember, boring bird is life.